my channel. My name is Taylor, and today I'm bringing you guys an updated Ariana Grande collection. I haven't posted a video in super long time, probably over a year, and because like positions came out and stuff, there's a lot of new merch, and I've just collected some other things along the way. And before I start that video, I just want to say that I'm not trying to brag in any way. I mean, videos like this are kind of like bragging in a way. But a lot of people seem to like my other video, so I thought it'd be cool to just update you guys on what I have recently gotten. And I also want to say that I'm super grateful for all of these things that I have. Like, I've been growing my collection for about 10 years now, I believe. And I just want to say I'm so grateful that my parents have bought me these things, my grandparents, just everyone. I'm so glad that my friends have bought me these things, because I just love Ariana so much, and she has been my therapy and just someone that I can look up to, and I just love her and her music so much. So I'm really grateful that I'm able to have all this stuff. So let's just go ahead and get started. Sorry if the lighting is also kind of wonky. I film on my iPhone, so everything is just gonna be kind of weird because I don't have an actual camera. So we'll just go ahead and get started. So the first thing I'm going to show you guys is this AirPod case. It's the one from Ulta. I believe if you got the Thank You Next perfume, it came as a free gift, and I have my AirPods in there. And this case is so cute. I was so glad I was able to get it. The next thing I have is this scrunchie. This Ariana scrunchie. I got it from Etsy, I think. Super cute. I love it. And then I also got this one from Etsy. It's a coaster. It's like a resin coaster. I've seen a lot of resin stuff all over TikTok and just the internet in general. So I wanted to see if they had some Ariana ones. And this one's from Positions, obviously. So I really love this. Some of the things that I got from Etsy are these cups. I have an obsession with homemade Starbucks cups, and especially because they have Ariana on it. I've had this one for a while. This one is like a Thank You Next inspired one. It's super pretty and has like sparkles down here. And it has like a resin coating on the outside, so none of the stickers are glitter or anything is gonna come off of it. So this one's super cute. The next one is this peachish toned one. This one is Sweetener inspired, and it also has her silhouette with a moon and her name right here. Some more sparkles on the bottom. And these are all made by the same person. Her name is mandascraftdesigns on Etsy. And then I have another one from her. I have this other one that's from the Grammys. So Sweetener right on the top here. And it also has that same silhouette. They're just like different colors, but I really like them. And then I have this tumbler. This one's my new favorite right now. This one has all of her albums on it and just some stickers, like these cat ears, and then Dangerous Woman up here with her name. And then the same silhouette, but it has a metal straw, and it's also metal on the inside, so it should keep warm drinks warm and cold ones cold. So I really love those. This next one I'm going to show you is also from Etsy. I think I have a problem with Etsy, but all of their stuff is super well made, and I love all of the creators on there, and they're just really, really cool. So this one is from richydraws. If you guys know him, he's really cool. I also have some keychains from him, but this is a pillow I got from his Christmas collection. He also came out with some ornaments. I got one of those too, but it's tucked away because it's for Christmas. The next thing I have is this Sweet Like Candy makeup bag. I've had it for a long time, and it's really dirty because I keep all of my makeup inside of it, and the zipper doesn't work anymore. Well, sometimes it does, not all the time, but I love this bag so much. It's super cute, and it's really durable, and it's like a plasticky texture on the outside, and it also is like see-through right here, like you can see the inside of it. So some of this stuff I'm not really sure if I mentioned in my last video, because after I had posted it, I realized that I had a lot more than I didn't show. So hopefully I can get all of it in this video this time. So the next load is going to be magazines. I have a lot of them. I don't have all of them, unfortunately, just because, I didn't realize when they had came out. But I've been collecting for a while, so I have a pretty good stack, I guess you could say. So the first one is the Vogue one. I'm going to go kind of fast through these just because I don't want the video to be super long. This one is the 17 magazine. This one's Cosmopolitan. Marie Claire. And then this one is like the little Ariana magazine that's like all about her, and like her life, and like during Sam and Cat and stuff like that, Victorious, all that. It has like some posters in here, but I never took it out. Yeah, this one's from 2014. This one is the InStyle magazine. I got this one at an airport. I was looking for it for a long time, and I finally had seen it at an airport when I was traveling. So I'm so glad to get that. This one is the L one. Actually, I have two of those because my mom got me one at the same time that I got myself one. So. Yeah, those are the magazines. The next thing I have is from Sweetener World Tour. And it's just like the plastic bags that say like, thank you next on it. I have two of them. There's another one right here. I had this them folded up just so I can tuck them away easier. The next thing I have is kind of old and kind of beat up because it's been tucked away because I can't really use it anymore. But it's the 2016 My Everything calendar. Has all these pictures on the back. I won't go through it because it'll just take a long time. So this next one I've had for a long time. I've had it since it came out, really. And I used to have two of them, but the other one was just taking up too much space, so I just had to keep one. So this is the Ari by Ariana Grande collection box with the puffball perfume and then the regular perfume and then the lotion. This next part isn't really like a collection per se. It's just my cap from when I graduated high school. This is like Breathe In inspired lyrics and then just her picture and stuff like that. It's really cute. I love it. And then I have these cute little earrings, which are also from Etsy. If you guys can see, it's kind of hard to show. But it's not good focus because I have a stupid iPhone. But these are from Etsy, from Gabriella's Jewelry. And they're super high quality and they're super nice. I don't even know how to explain it. They're just like in a little plastic cover and they're dangly and they're really pretty. I love them. Alrighty, so the next thing that is like a big part of my collection is keychains. I have an obsession with Ariana keychains. So this one is from richydraws, the one who also did the pillow. And then I also have this one on my wallet from I think it's milouxdrawing on Instagram, but she's also on Etsy. I think she doesn't have any keychains up right now, but keep an eye out for those. And then also on my purse, I have this one right here. This one's from richydraws. So I have this whole bin of just like Ariana stuff, and I keep all of my keychains in here too. So all these are going to be from milouxdrawing, or Milo, I don't know how you pronounce it. I think it's M-I-L-O-U or something like that. I'm not quite sure, but this one's from Sweetener World Tour, like Christmas and Chill. And then all these are from Sweetener World Tour too. So this one's like a Christmas one. And they all have like different colored backings to them. And this one's like God is Woman, like opener, marine outfit, that kind of thing. So yeah, these are really, really cute. I love them so much. So since this bin is right in front of me, we're just gonna get right into it. And I'm gonna try to go kind of quick because I don't want this video to be super long. But so I have the Thank You Next single plus Imagine on here. And then this one is from like the follow app that came with the cat ears at the honeymoon tour. I have the paper that came with it and it tells you how to like set it up. And then I have this Dangerous Woman hat. I think I got this on tour, but I honestly don't really remember where it's from that much because it was a long time ago. And then I also have these cat ears that were from tour. And I also have three pairs of the light up cat ears. These ones are not used. These ones are used. I went twice to the honeymoon tour. I met her the second time that I went. So like this is from like my mom, because my mom came with me. So this is like mine and my mom's. And then this one's like from the first time that I had went. So this next one is from the VIP from honeymoon tour. And I have the little box that came with the break free bracelet. This one's broken. I have a good one, but I'm not sure exactly where it is because I have two of them because my mom came with me. So she just gave me her box. And then I have these cat ears. These aren't like actually Ariana official. They're just from Claire's. Because when I was in middle school, I was like obsessed with wearing these. Only because of her, obviously. And then to go along with that, I also have these cat ears, which is like ones that she actually owns herself. I got them on Etsy about 6 years ago. I believe if you guys can see the tag, you probably literally can't. But it says Loli Millie on there. She actually doesn't have that name for her shop anymore. It's actually Tasha August, I believe. And I just got some earrings that are little cloud ones. They're really, really pretty. She still has, I think, one pair of these called the Afterlight cat ears. Unless these are the Afterlights and then the other ones are like the Ariana official ones. But Ariana has these ones too. So I wore these when I met her. And then this one is also from the honeymoon tour, the little light up stick. I don't even know if it works anymore. Not know that. But yeah, that one. And then I have my VIP lanyard from the honeymoon tour. Oh, I also have another keychain. Surprise, surprise. This one's from richydraws. This one's like a little holographic No Tears Left to Cry inspired one. And also this random rock that I painted in 2017. I don't know why I had that, but a little weirdo, okay. And then this one's from my mom's VIP lanyard. I have the other like plastic piece, this piece, hanging up in like my little like picture frame canvas thing. And then I have some confetti that I collected from Serena World Tour and Ninja Swimming Tour. I'll move the keychains out of the way. I have this Polaroid from when my room was just covered in posters of her. And it was so crazy. Like, if you see back here, I have my bed frame right here. I had posters going all along that wall, too. I don't know why I just took a picture of this one, but, you know. Then I have the T-Mobile ring from the Sweetener World Tour that lit up. Another keychain. And then I have phone cases from when I had my iPhone 4, which was like, I don't even know. I was in like elementary school. I got my iPhone 4 when I was in sixth grade, going into seventh grade. So I had all these. This one's like, but it's so old. And then I have this one from my iPhone 5. It's my meet and greet picture. I look really different, but. And then this one is damaged. If you could see, like, it's like bent right here and it's coming up on the sides, but this one was also for my iPhone 4, which is super old. That's all in this bin. So we're just gonna move on to clothing and just some other little items that I have. So one thing that I didn't mention in my last video was this pillow. I've had this pillow for God knows how long. I don't even know. Whenever this album came out is when I got it. My dad actually got it for me. I was redoing my room at his house and I had this one and then like a longer pillow with the same cover, but I liked this one more because it was bigger. And I use this for traveling and I used to have red hair, so my red hair dye would get all over it, but it's clean now. So now we're gonna get on to clothing and I have quite a lot, so I'm gonna try and go kind of quickly. So this first one is the Goddess Woman first batch tie-dye sweatshirt hoodie crew neck thing. I've had it for a while. This next one is the new Positions black hoodie. I got it in like an extra large or something. I like my stuff really big too. It has, it says Ariana Grande right on the back. And all of these are official, like from her website. And I'll tell you if they aren't. This next one is from Honeymoon & Co. It says Take Care of Your Body, which is from Get Well Soon. The back doesn't have anything on it. I got some red hair dye on there. It's nice. This one is a Christmas and Chill hoodie, which is not official. I got it from Etsy. It's really well made, actually. And it's an extra large, and I wore it to the Sweetener World Tour. This next one is the Dangerous Woman Windbreaker that came in the package with the signed poster and the bracelet. I have the bracelet, but it's actually in my car. I'll try and get a picture of it later for you guys. Or just a picture of it on from online. And I also have the poster, which is right back there. I'll show you guys later. This is the back. This next one is from Honeymoon Tour. And it's the little, like, kawaii shirt. It's all wonky thing. Yeah, this one is official as well. This next one is from Honeymoon & Co. It says REM right on there. And then it says, what's your next month like? Tell me what you're up to. And then it just has, like, some little things down here. Sweet dreams, that kind of thing. This one is from AG & Co. on Instagram. And it just has a big picture of Positions. I love this one. This one's so cute. This one is the official one from Sweetener World Tour. I did not get it at Hot Topic. It's just a blueberry shirt. This is on the back. This one is from Sweetener World Tour. I did not get this one at Hot Topic. I got this one when I went to tour with my friend Ryan and Marcus. Shout out to you guys. You're not probably even watching this, but that's fine. This one I just recently got. This is the quad photo shirt from Positions. Doesn't have anything on the back. This one is the AG27 crew neck. And on the back has the blue photo. This one is a Dangerous Woman shirt. I don't know. I don't think this one is official. I got this one on Depop from a seller. So I think either this one or the white one that I have is from either like H&M or Hot Topic or something. But one of them is official. I just don't know which one exactly. But yeah, and then it says dangerous on this side. Dangerous on this side. This one has to be like my favorite piece. This is the middle finger crew neck. Oh, I love it so much. So cute. All right, on to the next batch of clothes. The first one that I have is the Stuck With You second batch. Still not as great, but I mean, it's better than it was before I got the first batch. I actually sold that one on Depop, but this one's better than the first one for sure. Then I have the official You're the Best Mistake I've Ever Made. This one is from tour. I did get it on tour in 2015 when I went. This one I got at Hot Topic. It's just like the staircase sweetener shirt. Doesn't have anything on the back. This one is official from the honeymoon tour. It's the back, has all the dates on it, 2015. See the tag right here too. I'm so glad when I was younger, when I went to tour, I got all the big shirts. So glad I didn't get any small ones. I made the mistake with this one and I got a small, and I wish I didn't. But I actually got the first batch of this, if anyone remembers, when she just looked really odd. Like the filters were just super off. So this is from the second batch. The first batch, I just got rid of it because I was never gonna wear it. This next one is from the bundle with the poster that has your name on it with the bracelet. I accidentally said the bracelet was with the Dangerous Woman one. It wasn't. And I realized that the Dangerous Woman hat that I was mentioning was from that bundle too, not the bracelet. The bracelet was from this bundle, which came with the bracelet and the poster with your name on it and this shirt. And I think something else, but I don't remember. This next one is the exclusive sweatshirt from the Follow app, I believe from 2015 or 16. My mom actually got it for me for Christmas that year. Whatever year it came out, doesn't have anything on the back. This next one is from Dangerous Woman Tour. The female interlude shirt has the dates on the back. This next one I actually made with my cousin when I went to the honeymoon tour for the first time. We put this on the front and then Grande 13 on the back because of 13 the musical, and she wore an outfit one time with the number 13 on it, and just because it's my favorite number too. This next one my friend got for me. It's the official one from the website. I did not get this on tour. This one is, I don't know what's going on with the sleeves. Sorry. This one is from Sweetener World Tour when I went. I went twice on the Sweetener World Tour, so this is from the first time that I had went. This one is from the second time that I had went. I love this one too. And then this one is No Tears Left to Cry. This is a fake version. I got this as a gift. Still love it. It looks literally the exact same. Feels the exact same too. And this one was actually my sister's because we went to the Dangerous Woman tour together. But she never wore it, so she gave it to me. I'm really excited to have this in my collection. And then this one is all gone. I had this shirt in middle school. It says Arianator on it. I think it's probably from Amazon or something, but I've had this one for years. Many years. This one is from the Dangerous Woman merch release, I believe, or I got it from tour. I can't really remember, unless this came with that bundle that I was talking about too. I believe it did. So this one, I actually had two of these. I don't know if this is the first one or the second one. I'm honestly not quite sure. But this is the Dangerous Woman hoodie. It's all wonky. Sorry. There we go. It's better. Yeah, there you go. And then I have this hoodie, which it says Boca Raton Zoo and Conservation Society. And it's just, it's from Honeymoon & Co. And I love animals, and like it represents Ariana at the same time. So I love it. This next item that I have is the Sweet Like Candy shorts. They're really dirty. because I wear them all the time. I love them. I also got the Team Ariana bottle, but it's also in my car. I'll try and get a picture of that for you guys if I don't. You can just go ahead and look it up. It's just like a big water bottle with a pink top, and it says Team Ariana like going down the side. So the next item that I have is this My Everything jacket from Honeymoon Tour. I used to have two of them, but I gave one to my sister. It says Ariana Grande right on the front, and I got this one in a large, which I'm so happy that I did. I love it big like that. The next one I have are these pair of sweatpants, the Thank You Next sweatpants. It says it right down the leg here, and then has the dates on it. I don't know if you guys can see it, but I got the Positions blanket. I don't even know if you guys can see that really, but it says positions right on there. It's upside down. Sorry. Let me go ahead and move to the back. So if you guys can see it, it says Ariana Grande right in this corner, right down here. And then if you guys can see on the bottom, it says positions as well. I also have this other resin tray that's kind of like this. It has the same picture. I'll have to put a picture of it in. Because I have all my makeup sitting right on it. And then I have this little resin thing that I put my, I also have a bunch of other stuff that's on my walls. So I'm gonna go ahead and switch it to the back camera and I'll show you guys all that stuff. Alrighty, so I redecorated my room. Let me know if you guys want like a new room tour. Because I kind of rearranged everything and just changed what everything looks like. So this is what this is. This is just like a little canopy thing that hangs up from here. And if you see back here, I have my Dangerous Woman vinyl hanging up. And also have all my CDs over here. All of them are over there. And then I have all of my perfumes hanging up here. Here's the other break-free bracelet that I was talking about right on here. And then right here, I have this, which was a cake topper for one of my cakes from a few years ago. And then I have this perfume that was from the Ari by Ariana bundle. That came in that box that I was telling you guys about. And then I have these yellow hair clips. And then I also have the Dangerous Woman signed postcard that I got a long time ago. I have two of them. One of them is in my car as well. And then I also have this little patch that came in the VIP bag that I had got. And these little stickers. And then over here, I have the signed position CD. I have it in a frame. And then up here, my cousin did this painting for me. It's really, really pretty. And then this is the Ari by Ariana Grande poster with the scratch thing right here. I've had this one since Ari came out. It obviously doesn't smell anymore. And then I have this signed litho. It took forever to come. It probably took about a year to come to my house. And then I have this sweetener one that came in the sweetener VIP bag. And then I have the positions poster that just came out. And then this is probably my favorite one. This is the one that came in that Dangerous Woman package that I was telling you guys about. So yeah, here's some more little extra stuff. So here's my ticket from Sweetener World Tour. And then I have Sweetener World Tour again. I think this one was Honeymoon Tour. Yeah, this is when I met her. And then I lost one of my other ones. This one's from the first honeymoon tour that I went to. Some patches. My little Honeymoon Tour VIP thing. Some birthday cards that my parents got me. Another patch right here. Another one here. My meet and greet photo. And then I have like this little card that has her on it. You know, stuff like that. And then some more patches and a little sticker right there. This other really cool thing that I have are these shoes. These are Air Force Ones and they have seven rings. Music video outfit here. It has pink glitter, seven rings decal, and it says I want it. I got it right on the front. Obviously it comes with two pairs. They're kind of dirty, but these are beautiful shoes. They're kind of more on the pricey side, but I got them as a graduation present, I believe. And I just love them so much. So from the My Everything package came this poster that has all of our names on it, and mine is going to be right down here. It says Tay-Tay, just so I can remember where mine is. It's right there. Probably going to be really hard to see. Sorry about that. But and then I have the Santa Tell Me hat. This is unofficial because the Spirit Hood was like $100. But I did live in this for a long time. I wore it everywhere that I went. I slept in it. It was really embarrassing, but anyway. So some other things that I have these three little clear bags from the Sweetener World Tour. So this one is from the VIP bag. This is the inside. And then I don't know what this is. Looks like fruit roll-up trash or something. But yeah, I have that one. And then I have the little fanny pack. And then I have this other like big, they've been tucked away for a while. I just have a big bag of bags. This one's been tucked away for a while, but it says Sweetener World Tour right here, if you guys can even see. I also have the Dangerous Woman bag, but it's in my laundry because I was cleaning it and I did not fold it. So it's really wrinkly. So I'm not gonna bring that one out, but I'll insert a picture over here what it looks like. And this other bag that I have is from Honeymoon Tour and it's from the VIP bag. It's really dirty. I've washed it a few times because I used to take it everywhere, but I just love this little bag. It's so cute. Okay guys, I think that concludes everything for today. I'm hoping that I didn't really miss anything because the last video I missed a few things. So I'm hoping that I included everything. And I'm hoping that this video wasn't too long. And if you made it to the end, thank you so much for staying and watching this new video of mine. I got still get comments to this day about my last video. So I'm really grateful that you guys still want to watch it and you enjoy it. So I thought you guys would like this new updated one. So thank you so much for stopping by. I really appreciate it and I hope you have a wonderful day. Mwah. Nobody else can really. Boy, I like that you ain't